Elaine is a 12-week-old kitten who was found wandering around a swimming pool near an apartment complex and was brought to the Friends of Cats shelter by a Good Samaritan. She's super sweet, loves other cats, she likes playing with feathery toys, and will most likely be fine with calm children. If you have an older, gentle, cat-friendly dog, she may even be good with that. She's litter box trained, of course, and all cats from Friends of Cats are fully vaccinated, microchipped, spayed, or neutered. They test negative for feline leukemia and FIV. They're dewormed and come with a free vet visit. The adoption fee is only $50, which is an incredible price, considering an initial vet visit would normally cost you more than that. And for those of you watching for the first time today, I wanted to let you know that we have been doing this pet segment every single morning since 2000, so we've brought thousands of pets into people's homes. If you're an animal lover or you're looking for a pet to adopt, this is the place to be. In the meantime, let's get sweet little Elaine at home as soon as possible. Again, she's at Friends of Cats in El Cajon. We'll be right back.